So I'll tell you, this is really, I mean, and I'm not just saying, this is really one of the honors of my life to be acknowledged by the Monterey Bay Aquarium. And I would have shaved. I know this seems weird that it looks so scruffy, and I'll tell you there's a story behind this because we're going camping tomorrow, so this is my disguise. Down in Big Sur. And so I told my wife, should I shave? Because I feel bad, this is a big honor and everything. And she said, that's right, I like you, scruffy. And so I kept it. But it's, so this is my disguise for Big Sur. So let's see, I guess I'll start off by maybe embarrassing my wife right off the bat. I got their love songs, what am I supposed to do?
Sometime in early September 93. Well, you were lazy about it. You made me wait around. I was so crazy about you, I didn't mind. Well, I was late for class. I locked my back to you. It wasn't hard to find, 'cause you painted flowers. I guess that I was afraid you might not roll back my direction anytime soon. I was crazy about you then, and now the craziest thing of all, over 10 years have gone by, you're still mine. We're locked in time. Now let's rewind. Do you remember the piano took up the living room? You play me boogie woogie, I play you love songs. You'd say we're playing house, now you still say we are. We built our getaway up in a tree we found. We felt so far away, but we were still in time. Now I remember watching tree burned down. I took a picture that I don't like to learn. Well, all these times they come and go, but alone they don't seem so long. Over 20 years have gone by, you're still mine. We're locked in time. Now let's rewind. Do you remember?
Thank you. Thank you. So that's 20 years we've been together now. Almost 21. So that's about 21 years I've been coming up to Monterey area because my wife was born and raised, well, actually born in San Diego, but moved to Monterey around 12. And so been coming up here and enjoying Monterey for a long time. It's a beautiful place. And just wanted to say to the Walker family, I got to hang out with Paul one time, and it was really great. It was the very first time, I think both of us, maybe the first time either of us were on a TV show. It was David Letterman or something like that, and it was the first big movie he'd done, and I'd never heard of him. He was nobody yet. You know, he was just like his brand new star. And so bands could be kind of cynical. We're sitting backstage, and you got the TV in your room. We're like, who's this guy, and whatever, talking. Sure enough, you know, we're all saying things like another actor, whatever. And he gets up there, and the first thing he says is how big of a fan he is of mine. And we all just got real quiet. And like, oh. God, we all felt so bad. And then, sure enough, he came backstage afterwards, and we hung out for about an hour, and we had such a good time. And I truly tell people all the time what a great guy he was and what a nice guy. He took time to just hang out with all of us, and we had a great time. And so anyways, just wanted to tell you, I love that guy. He was a really nice guy. is an honor to be getting an award in his name. Any requests? See, I've been playing to drunk crowds for about a month now. You guys are all so quiet. Upside down. Upside, okay, okay. Okay, I can hear some of those. I got them. Okay. All right. Okay, I'll play all those. I filed them away. I got them now. I can play. Okay, let me do that one. Up to that. Let's see. So that one's the original version. That's kind of an upbeat one, and it's the original version is more of a folk song. And it was written after I was at a little function, a community function with some friends, and it was on the North Shore of Oahu where I live, and this lady came up, this new reality TV show had just moved into my town, and that was a real big bummer. And she came up and she interrupted this conversation I was having with an old friend and just catching up about stuff, and she said, "Hey, I want you to write the theme song for this new reality TV show." And I said, "Well, I don't think that's gonna probably happen." And I tried to be real polite about it, and I wasn't gonna do it though. And then she was very persistent. She just kind of kept coming back saying how good it would be for my career, this and that. And so, anyways, I didn't write the song for the show, but I wrote this song instead. And here it is. See if I get all the chords right here. Your show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people can tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch now? And we thought this was low. Well, it's bad getting worse now. And where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV show. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. We got this and that with a rattle-a-tap-test and 1-2, man, what you gonna do? Bad news, misuse, too much to lose. Give me some truth, man, whose side are we on? Whatever you say, I turn on the boob tube. I'm in the mood to obey, so lead me astray. And by the way now, where'd all the good people go? Ooh. I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV show. Where'd all the good people go? Ooh. We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. We're sitting round feeling far away. So far away, but I can feel the debris. Can you feel it? You interrupt me from a friendly conversation to tell me how great it's all gonna be. But you might know there's some hesitation. It's important to you, it's not important to me. But way down by the edge of your reason, well, it's beginning to show now. And all I really wanna know is where all the good people go. Mm-hmm. Where all the good people go? Mm-hmm. Where all the good people go?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
this disguise works really well, believe it or not, too. Because about 2 years ago, we were camping in Big Sur, and the whole time, the campsite right next to us, there was a bunch of college-age girls. They were playing pretty much only my music. I mean, at one point, they put on something else. I forget what it was. That's not important, but it's up. They just kept playing it, and they never recognized me. And as we were leaving, we were packing up, and we were in the van, and my wife said, Kim said, you should go over and just say hello. You know, they've listened the whole time. And so I walked over, and like I said, they're about, you know, 20, 21, and I came walking up, and they just were all kind of looking at me, and I said, hey, I just want to say hello. I heard you guys listen to my music, and they just kept looking at me. And then I had to do the awkward thing of saying my own name. I was like, oh, I'm Jack Johnson. And the one girl just looked at me and said, no, you're not. And I left this. I don't think they ever believed me. I just said, I am. And I just kind of walked away, and that was it. So my point is, I know it kind of works, you know. It's... All right, what's up? I'll try this one, okay. So we do a lot with marine debris, a lot of different nonprofits around the world that are working with marine debris and healthy oceans, but we also work a lot with healthy food systems, like Julie was saying. And one of my heroes in that world who worked, a real pioneer in the farm to school movement, is her name was Marty Fujita, and she passed away a few years back. But I always think of this song because when I wrote this song, she was around the house with me. And it's a song about leaving and coming home and seeing weeds all over the garden, and sometimes feeling like, okay, I gotta get back in the garden. Then you spend enough time in the garden, you think, I gotta get back on the road now. All this work is too hard, I gotta go play some music. And so this is a song for Marty Fujita whenever I play this one. I've gotta get home, there's a garden to tend, all the fruits on the ground, the birds have all moved back into my attic, whistled and static, the young learn to fly, I will patch up my holes once again. Well, I can't believe that my lime tree is dead. I thought it was sleeping, I guess it got fed up with not being fed, and I will be too. Food in my belly and hope that my time isn't soon. And so I try to understand what I can hold in my hand, and whatever I find my way back to you. And if you try to find it too, 'cause this place is overgrown, it's a waxing moon. Home is wherever we are, if there's love here too. In the back of my house, there's a trail that won't end. We've been walking so far, it grew back in, and now there's no trail at all, only grass growing tall. I'll get out my machete and battle with time once again. But I'm bound to lose, 'cause I'll be damned if time don't win. Gotta get home, there's a garden to tend, all the seed from the fruit buried and begin their own family trees, teach them thank you and please, spread their own roots, then watch the young fruit grow again. This old trail will lead me right back to where it began. So I try to understand what I can hold in my hand, and whatever I find my way back to you. And if you try to find it too, 'cause this place is overgrown, it's a waxing moon. Home is wherever we are, if there's love here too. Thank you. And it's a full circle. I mean, every time I come to the Monterey Bay Aquarium, inspire to write songs again. You know, it's the ocean is an inspiring place, and so is this place right here. Whenever I bring my kids, you know, we have the best day, and we just go away from here wanting to learn more about everything that we see that day. So keep up all the great work, and thank you for having us here. It's a very inspirational place, obviously. Zach, you want to play some songs with me? Bring my good friend Zach Gillivan. You grew up not far from here, I was like.
Saratoga.
I want to thank Mele for the lay. I'm going to have to take it off now or else you're going to keep hearing this noise, the banging. But thanks for having us. What do you want to play? No, it's here.
Kind of wild?
Sounds good. This is the quietest crowd I've played in front of in a long time. I was like, it's intense. I didn't mean it like that. It's just we're used to being able to have a conversation for a while and the crowd even forgets
we'll
they're
just
there to
talk,
see us.
Yeah. You know?
So this is a song dedicated to Monterey. This is it's a love song about being up here and the lights of Monterey coming across the bay. And it's actually backwards because we'd be in Monterey. I was thinking about it. We'd actually see the lights of Santa Cruz coming over, I think. But lights of Monterey sounded better. So. Yeah. Theoretically. My mind, you'd say, baby, you were right, and I don't want to fight anymore. You're usually righter than I am, and I'm not a very good fighter, am I? No, neither are you. So let's be through with this one, 'cause some things never change. And I know you're still my same girl, builds her own frames for the pictures that she paints. The lights in Monterey come in across the bay, right back to my same girl. How can you be so calm when the truth is that sometimes we live in the eye of a storm? With everything going on around us, I feel comfort in the sound when you say it will be okay. Like a star guiding me to the light of the day. The doldrums could swallow me, but not with my same girl, who builds her own frames for the pictures that she paints. The lights in Monterey come in across the bay, right back to my same girl. With all that being said, if I admit I was wrong, could we just call it even since I wrote you this song? You might call that a get out of the doghouse kind of song. The truth about this song was, it wasn't really meant to be on a record or anything. It was me trying to get her attention after she wouldn't listen to this other song I tried to play for her. And so I said, baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you this song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to, like waking up too early. Maybe we could sneak it. I'll make you banana pancakes. pancakes. Pretend like it's the weekend right now. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Maybe a lock a ukulele. Mama made a baby. I really don't mind the practice, 'cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me. I love to lay you lazy. We could close the curtain, pretend like there's no world outside. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Rain all day and I really don't mind. Can't you see, can't you see? So this the Blue Marble, actually, that I passed off to my friend Pef, this was the first song he ever taught me on the guitar, which is kind of strange when you think about the lyrics, because I was about 14 years old. And it has a lot to do with, well, you'll hear it. You probably know this one.
Mother, mother, ocean, well, I have heard you call. Wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. 'Cause you've seen it all. 'Cause you've seen it all. I've watched the men who rowed you to switch from sails to steam. And in your belly you hold the treasure you have ever seen. Most of them are dreams. Most of them are dreams. Well, yes, I am a pirate. A few hundred years too late. The cannons don't thunder. There's nothing to plunder. I'm an under 40 victim of fate. Arriving too late. Arriving too late.
can say that for one more year. So this is the part that gets questionable for a 14-year-old.
I've done a bit of smuggling. Well, I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami. I pissed it away so fast. It's never meant to last. It's never meant to last. And I've been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I've passed out and I've rallied and I've sprung a few leaks. But I've gotta stop wishing, I gotta go fishing down to rock bottom again with just a few friends. With just a few friends. With just a few friends. Just a few friends.
That's a little Jimmy Buffett for you. I'll give you that one. That's a random request. I think you're the first guy who's ever requested that song. So we're gonna play it for you now.
Do that and Angel better.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know why I agreed to do this one. Usually we do it with the whole band. We'll try. Here we go.
Rock. Drop the ink and make a stop. Edible digital. Infinite figure in. Figure out what you got. Junk in a book, cut your laws, come to cut your corners. You're the rock and I'm the paper, you're the scissors, I'm the rock. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Feel this, don't go through my cell. Follow someone else's trail. Camera A, camera B. In your home, on your TV. Look me up, look in my eyes. Dilate, do I surprise? Watch me blush, blink, sing. Trust in me so you don't have to fail. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Feel these stones go through my cell. Follow someone else's trail. Kill the engine, stop the car, cut the lights, and there you are, star so small. You're the king of them all. Stand tall, rat focus, crawl back, broken out of star so vast. Heat, wind, storm, break my mask. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Feel these storms go through my sail. Follow someone else's trail. Can you even feel what's real? Such a shallow depth of being. Shot, reverse shot. Drop the ankle, make a star. Pitiful digital clock. Infinite figure eight. Figure out what you got. Junk in a book, cut your loss. Come to cut your corners off. You're the rock and I'm the paper. You're the scissors, I'm the rock. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Shot, reverse shot.
Shot,
look
what the other shot.
Shot, reverse shot.
Look what the other got.
Shot, reverse shot.
Shot, what the other shot.
Shot, reverse shot.
Look what the other got.
Thank you. So I just remember, you guys haven't eaten yet, have you? I'm sorry, I'm just playing way too long here. But we'll play two more, just real quick ones. That one, I'll play Angel, I promise. And then the only problem is, see, my good friend Ed Kinney and my other friend Dave, they're out there cooking. They're probably trying to keep the food warm right now. And they're my good friends from Hawaii, and so they're going to be all mad at me. So we're going to do these couple of songs here, and then we'll go eat together. So this is when you forget to get a present for Christmas, and Christmas Eve, you write this song right here. Did I just say that out loud? She doesn't wear any wings. She wears a heart that can melt my own. She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing. She gives me presents with a presence alone. Gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming home. And she can make angels seen her with my own eyes. You've gotta be careful when you've got good love, 'cause them angels will just keep on multiplying. You're so busy changing the world. Just one smile, you can change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. We share the same soul. Oh, oh, oh. Combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone of love. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why we here and where do we go and how come it's so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I tell you one thing, it's so much better when we're together. We're so much better when we're together. We'll look at them stars when we're together. It's so much better when we're together. It's so much better when we're together. All of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone if the morning light sings. So brings new things for tomorrow night, you see, but they'll be gone too. Too many things I gotta do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'll be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we gotta do. The places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. It's so much better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. It's so much better when we're together. Yeah, so much better when we're together. I believe in memories, they look so pretty when I sleep. And when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there's not enough time,
there is no, no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together. We're better when we're together.
Thanks you guys so much. It's really an honor to be given this award from the Monterey Bay Aquarium. And we'll see you guys out there eating dinner tonight. Thanks for supporting the Monterey Bay Aquarium as well. Thanks for being here tonight. Thanks to my good friend Zach. Appreciate it.